Hi, James here with ASA. Today we're going to take a look at the ASA Holding Pattern Visualizer. This tool allows pilots to determine the correct entry into both standard and non-standard holding patterns by seeing their location relative to the holding pattern itself. As you can see, the visualizer is double-sided, with one side being for standard turns, which are to the right, and the other for non-standard turns, which are to the left. The first step is to determine which side of the visualizer to use, standard or non-standard. If a non-standard pattern is to be flown, ATC will specify left turns. From there, you'll rotate the compass disc so your aircraft's magnetic heading aligns with the top index, as indicated by the red upside-down triangle. Next, you will rotate the red tab extending from the drawn holding pattern to align with the assigned holding pattern radial. Now, if you look past the compass disc, you will see three quadrants: parallel, teardrop, and direct. Whichever quadrant the red tab falls in is the preferred entry procedure you should fly to enter the hold. The blue dashed line extending from the holding pattern is your inbound leg to the fix, with your outbound leg being the same as your assigned holding pattern radial. Lastly, the printed airplane will better help you visualize where in relation to the holding pattern you will be prior to making your entry turn. Assume you're on a heading of 155 degrees and receive the following ATC clearance. Cleared to the ABC VORTAC, hold south on the 180 radial. Because not otherwise stated, we know this is going to be a standard right turn hold, so first make sure you're on the standard side of the visualizer. Then rotate the compass disc to align our heading of 155 degrees at the top index. Now rotate the red tab to the assigned holding radial of 180. The tab falls in the teardrop quadrant, so we know the recommended entry procedure to this hold will be a teardrop entry. You can see our aircraft flying the red dash teardrop entry procedure here.